Welcome, Brightpoint Guide to SIS Updating Mobile Number and Email. This guide is for students and it will detail the steps to add or to update your mobile numbers and personal email addresses in the SIS or Student Information System. Students' mobile numbers and personal email addresses are used to support the multi-factor authentication system. So let us begin. The first thing that you will need to do is to access the home page. On the home page, you will simply click on the icon. Once you click on the icon, you will be prompted to sign in. And when you sign in, you will type in your username, and then you will also type in your password, and then click go. After you have typed in your username and password, you will be in the system, and the first thing will pop up will be My Applications or your applications page. And this has a list of all of the apps that are available to you in your account. What you want to focus on is you want to focus on your SIS or your Student Information System. So you will click on your Student Information System. Once you click on your Student Information System, that will open up an additional page and it will have these different apps that you can click on. But since we are updating your mobile number and personal email address, that information is filed in the profile section. So you'll want to click on profile. Once you click a profile and that page is loaded, you will have your personal information. And your personal information, right below that, you will see tabs for addresses, names, and phone numbers. Since you're updating your phone number, you will click on the phone number tab. And your page will look like this. In this tab, it tells you the phone type and then the number. And what you will do is you will type in your business or work number. And for your main number, you will type in your mobile cell phone number right there. If you need to add a number, you can click on this icon and that allows you to add a number. The key is that after you have typed in your cell phone number, you want to click on the save button. And of course that saves it in the system. So in addition to that, you want to update your personal email within this same system. You can click on, after we've done phone numbers, click on email. And notice email address comes up. So you can put your work or email address. In this other section is where you will put your personal email. And your personal email is used as a recovery in the event that for whatever reason you're locked out of the system. And then if it's not already loaded, you want to make sure that you type in your student email in that section. If there's a reason that you need to add an email, once again, you click on the add an email section and that prompts you for you can add an email. Once again, when you're done, you'll want to click on the save button and that saves your updated email address in the SIS system.
Thank you so much for watching our video. If you have any questions, please contact the Help Hub by text at 804-476-0401, call at 804-796-4000, email at helphub@brightpoint.edu, or visit in person at the Chester campus in Moyer Hall, room M101, or at the Midlothian campus at Trailblazer Hall, room T115. Thanks again.